Hey there guys, in this tutorial I'll be showing you how to remove the Facebook timeline from your profile. Now you want to go just the link in the description and go to this one here that says Facebook timeline remover and disabler. Just click add to Chrome and then add. I've already done that and it should remove your timeline. Thanks for watching and I'll see you later.